Amazing. Or not amazing. South Park. So, Clyde kind of dick-washed us. He betrayed us, he did everything, and now Kyle and Cartman don't have any more power, so, yeah, we're kind of fucked. Oh, let's just go home and to bed. That's it.
Well, hello, hello.
You missed the news. Looks like we're going to have the country's largest Taco Bell in our new town.
Mommy and Daddy spied on your Facebook page and saw that you're making lots of friends.
Why don't you tell us about them? No?
Okay, well, it's late, sweetie. Head on up to bed, and I'll be there to tuck you in.
Thanks, Mom.
Good night, my little gumdrop. Hope you're enjoying all the peace and quiet in our new home as much as we are.
Good night. What, aliens again?
We're going out, search for underpants, hey. We won't stop until we have underpants. Yum, yum, yummy, yum, hey. Time to go to work, we're going out, search for underpants, hey. We won't stop until we have underpants. Yum, yum, yummy, yum, hey.
Oh, shit, he's awake!
What?
This kid is awake! What the fuck do we do?
Oh, fuck! I guess we gotta kill him.
Alright, fuck it, let's kill him.
Come at me, bro.
You guys got 2,000 lives! Jesus Christ, these guys are no pushovers.
I'm on a schedule here.
So am I, bitches. And you ain't killing me. You got that. Here comes the Big Bang. One shot and you're down, eh?
Shit, he's too big! We can't beat him!
Well, if you can't beat him, shrink him! Go ahead, Warlock!
What? We make sure and come.
This hat's going straight up your ass.
Catch. They got
you are so fucked.
That guy's channel.
Fuck!
Yeah, you should.
Holy shit, run!
What's this? No, I want some poor bouncy ball. What the hell? Okay. And I also got a gnome helmet. Okay. I see I've got some stuff here.
I just sometimes feel like we should tell him the truth.
Why? So we can relive it all in his head? It's better that he can't remember.
But if he really has this gift, he's going to discover it again on his own anyway.
And then they'll try and use him for his gift, and he'll become a weapon. They won't stop looking for him. We have to keep everything secret, even from him.
I'm so frazzled. Will you just make love to me?
Of course I will, darling.
What? Really? Oh, come on. Next time I'm gonna find out that you're gonna watch him or something. I don't know. But, okay. My big mouth. Catch this. Sorry guys, you're kind of burning. One down, two to go. Wasn't quite prepared for that one. Oh well, too easy, right? Man, they're really going at it. Really? Hello. You've got to be kidding me.
Yeah. Oh, shit, the killer's still following us. He's not going to stop until he finds a way to become normal size again. That means he's coming after you, Warlock. What? Oh, fuck!
Fuck me! Fuck me, you fucking cocksucker! Come on, fuck me, I said. That all you got,
bitch? Hit like a
bitch.
Yeah,
hold me, bitch.
Just did, you dirty little bitch.
So, fuck.
God damn it, why do I always miss this one?
Yeah, fine. I'm a real dirty bitch. Wanna see me in the panties?
Yeah!
How do you...
Test. They just changed the fucking... How am I supposed to be dead?
I'm on a schedule here.
So am I on a schedule.
Suck on that!
I didn't say anything!
Well, now you shall see the true power of an underpants now! Now you shall
seriously!
It's time for some real underpants magic!
I'll give you an underpants magic. There's underpants magic for you!
Here comes some serious splinters!
Okay.
Yeah!
What was
that?
Elbow.
Those underpants look a little loose.
Come on. Damn it! We're dead, what? I don't wanna say this, but I told you so. I get the dick and he got the boobs. No fair. So I just woke up in my bed just like that. That does not make any sense now. Oh, what the hell. Well, so we've completed the...
Hey kid, since a lot of our best guys are dead by your hand, can you help us collect underpants?
Sure.
We just need a few more to hit our quota.
Sure. Sure. Well, so this is it for this quest, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Until then, bye.